a lot of resin drops. Well, I'll just have to add some clear to the top of this one. I'm trying to get that fourth shaker finally finished because I'm picky. Let's hope I don't have too much of a problem with this one. Just try to get it all spread out all the way to the edge. Pull it out some more. Get a little bit more here, I think. Should be able to get it nicely finished. Just like so. And just gonna pull it up to that corner. And this should work out just nicely. Just gotta let it sit. And there we go.